Respected teacher Prana, I express my sincere thanks and gratitude to all my teachers and the entire teaching community for their efforts to mold the young minds for the future India. According to me, a teacher is like a binocular through which a subject that matters a lot comes closer to the student. To bring the subject closer, the binocular has to be held tight and the teacher facilitates as the focus wheel, which helps to see the world and attain broader perspective. At the same time, they are not merely a mechanical instrument to use according to the convenience of the student. Rather, they actually help them to have a clear vision. The vision is one which expands like a horizon at every milestone of accomplishments. The path forward will not be the same for everyone. It varies person to person. During the journey, many become pebbles and settle down. While pearls are visionaries, teachers not only identify the pearls, but also polishing the pebbles. Teachers are one who channelize our thoughts towards the purpose. A teacher is one who paves the way by clearing the why. If we make a small correction in the center word of why, it becomes a way. A teacher does this center correction role. Once again, I thank you all my teachers who are giving me a clear vision. Thank you.